Student, in this question we have to multiply the two expression. First is x minus 2x and the second one is 3 plus x. So firstly multiply 5 with 3 plus x, then minus 2x with 3 plus x. So it became 5 3 plus x minus 2x in bracket 3 plus x. Multiply 1 by 1, 15 plus 5x minus 6x minus 2x square. See the two middle terms are like terms to each other. So 15 minus x minus 2x square is your answer. Now the second one is x plus 7y and 7x plus y. So we have to write x in bracket 7x minus y plus 7y in bracket 7x minus y. Now 7x square minus xy plus 49xy, then 7y square. Middle terms are same, so it is 7x square plus 48xy minus 7y square, and this is your answer.